is to find and kill assigned targets. Avoid being killed by other Templars.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the second episode of Assassin's Creed Revelations Multiplayer Mayhem. Today we're playing some more Deathmatch on Souk. I think that's how you pronounce it. And we're playing as the lovely Vanguard, rocking our disguise and smoke bomb abilities. Now, the first thing that we're going to do is blend in with this crowd of people and take a quick look at what other characters are currently in the game. Of course, this is subject to change throughout the duration of the match, but it's certainly useful nonetheless at giving us an idea of who to look out for. Now we'll just chill here for a few moments and then begin to make our way through the marketplace. Looking at the top right hand corner of the screen, we can see that our target is the Ottoman
Contract lost.
Never mind. But it looks like we can at least go for the ground finish.
You can't just leave me like this, you coward! Come back and finish the
dish!
Now, after blending into this crowd for a brief moment, we'll walk around this corner, past this hay bale, and walk directly into our pursuer. Nice one. Respawning now, ladies and gentlemen, we can see that our target is in fact the courtesan bitch that murdered us moments ago. So I think it's time for a little payback. Here we catch a quick glimpse of her running through the market. But as we round this market stand, she's vanished. However, we can see that a chase breaker has been triggered and therefore we'll make our way to the tunnel exit and...
Heh, my pursuers will never suspect a...
Oh, my balls!
Payback is a bitch. Having taken care of her, we'll round this corner and take note of our next target, the Ottoman Jester. And look, here he is now.
You have taken...
Oh, right in the gesticles!
And with the Jester down, we'll cautiously hang tight for our next target, whilst keeping an eye out for any possible pursuers. And it looks like the Jester is going to get it again. How fascinating. So we'll take a moment to examine the area before a blue outline on the Jester's portrait notifies us of his presence in our line of sight. Haha! Take that, you stupid! That kill has placed us in first place, but also given us some unwanted attention as we now have not two, but three pursuers hunting us down. Like this fuckhead.
When I found that Vanguard, she's as good as gone.
Nice try, fuckhead. And now with two pursuers still onto us, it's best if we blend into a crowd rather than walk around, making ourselves an easy target. Standing idly in this crowd of people, we spot the Jester making his way directly toward us, which gives us reason to believe that he is in fact one of our pursuers. Therefore, we'll wait for him to get closer, drop a smoke bomb, and give him a fucking slap. And just like that, we have no more pursuers and are free to hunt down our next target, the Sentinel. So we'll make our way through the marketplace, through this chase breaker, and re-emerge on the other side of this tunnel right next to our target.
I know you're my pursuer, bitch! Oh, what the fu-
Take this, you fucking
cunt!
And now with the Sentinel momentarily out of action, we can see that we have two more pursuers looking for us. So we're going to do the stupid thing of throwing on a disguise out in the open, turn around, and try to engage the pursuer behind us, only to fail and get 100 points for the contested kill. Fucking lovely. Respawning again, ladies and gentlemen, we can see that our target is in fact the Renegade. So we'll climb this wall and briefly blend in with this small crowd of people before moving through the tunnel to the other side and getting a visual on our target.
Oh god, I feel like shit. I wonder if my pursuer's anywhere around. Thank you.
And now having killed our target, we'll blend in with the people at this market stand and lie in wait for our next target, the courtesan. Soon we notice the Renegade approaching once again and therefore we'll ready ourselves for a possible stun. But it appears that we're in the clear as he's walking right by us. However, now we can see the Ottoman Jester lurking about, so we'll need to be careful. And look, here's our target. It's time to make a risky move.
Smoke! Missed!
Hey, what the-
Dick!
And now with one pursuer out of the way, I suspect that the deacon over there is another one. So we'll quickly dart away before he gets too close and run through this chase breaker. Before we exit the tunnel, we'll throw on a disguise in an attempt to fool the deacon and then we'll- Die. Merely a flesh wound, ladies and gentlemen, as we once again re-emerge from the jaws of death to find that our new target is the Jester once again. So we'll head up these stairs, have a quick look around, then we'll hop back down, climb this wall, and blend into this nearby crowd of people. Now here we'll just lay low for a moment as we have three people on the hunt for us and we don't want to attract any unnecessary attention. Look, it's that courtesan bitch again. I bet that she's one such pursuer.
I don't think so, bitch. Fuck off!
Now get out of my face. And now with one of our pursuers taken care of, we'll move through this tunnel, throw on a disguise, and move back the way we came to attempt to weed out any other pursuers. I could have sworn that the Vanguard was around here somewhere.
Looks like that stupid deacon just got stuck.
And now with the bulk of our pursuers taken care of, we're free to go after the jester. Ah, look, we've received yet another pursuer. Surely it couldn't possibly be that courtesan chick for the third time. That would just be fucking stupid. Oh, for fuck's sake, you've got to be kidding me. Give someone else a turn. Still in first place, ladies and gentlemen, we respawn and are promptly handed three pursuers and our target, who is once again the Ottoman jester. But having so much heat on us at the present, the wise thing to do is to blend in with this crowd of people to try and throw off our multiple pursuers. One of whom I suspect to be, yet again, the fucking courtesan. And now that she's walking toward us, my suspicions have been confirmed. Not this time, bitch! And now let's take out the jester while we have him in our sights.
Got to stay alert! My pursuer could strike at any moment.
Having killed the jester, we can see that one of our pursuers killed a civilian and that our final pursuer, the sentinel, is about to get killed by our nemesis. And now it seems that the courtesan chick is our next target. And it's payback time.
Okay, bitch, it's time to die. Time to get you back for all the misery you've caused
me!
Oh, drat. As we respawn for the last time, we'll make our way up these stairs, take note of the jester as our next target, briefly stand within this crowd of people, throw on a disguise, and begin to hunt for our target. And there he is now.
I sure hope that my pursuer isn't that stupid Vanguard again.
Get out of my face!
Okay, I'm getting a little paranoid. Let's just blend in and hang tight for a moment. This renegade's acting a little too interested in me for my liking, so... Ah, damn, he wasn't my pursuer after all. So, who is then?
Oh, for fuck's sake! No, 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 no! No!
Death. Damn you! Well, ladies and gentlemen, at least we went down fighting. And hey, we still finished in first place, which, of course, was our intention all along. I hope you enjoyed today's episode of Assassin's Creed Revelations Multiplayer Mayhem. If you did, be sure to hit that like slash favorite button to help the channel grow, but more importantly, have yourselves a fucking fantastic New Year's celebration. And I'll see you all in 2012.